Welcome to Star Kalakar 2020. This will be a tremendous year for all participants in USA, India and rest of the world. In this video, we will be talking about how to register to Star Kalakar 2020 competitions. Once you have decided after going through all the information on the website that you want to participate in Star Kalakar 2020, please follow the following steps. On the website, on the top tab, you have artist registration. Once you click, you can see two entries, Star Kalakar 2020 USA and World, Star Kalakar 2020 India. So we have a special rate for India. So if people are registering from India, please click here. If people are registering from USA or any part of the world, click here. So once you have decided to register, click on this register individual. You'll see this application form. So here, since you're a new user, you have to start fresh. So let us start fresh. Username, password you can give. Simple password. First name is the parent's name. If you're over 18 years of age, you can put your own name here. So you fill all these details. And you give your email ID. You can comment if you want, but it is not mandatory. So I select 19 plus. I go to classical vocal. I put my date of birth. As an example, I just put this. So participant name is the same as parents' name. So we'll repeat the words. Participant email is the same. So performance category. Classical vocal, if you are doing, we may be Hindustani or Carnatic. Entry code must have come with while you received this registration invitation. You can add whatever you received. And then the individual rate is $75 for US. Click here, click here, and process, click here to process for registration. So once you press this process registration, wait for a few seconds and it will lead you to PayPal. If you have PayPal account, you log into the PayPal account and pay. And once you pay, it comes back to your to the website and show you your registration. If you don't have PayPal account, you can book pay via debit and credit card. So once you fill in all the details, your credit card details, expiration date, CSE, and press pay now, the payment is done and then you get back to the website with your registration details. You will receive an invoice in email and that invoice number will be your registration number. So thank you for listening. I hope this will help you out. If you have more questions, send your email to info@starkalakar.com. Thank you.
Mr. Clerk.